Okay, everyone. Things I don't like. Number one, I don't like when people are mean to each other. I don't like murderers, I don't like rapers, I don't like stealers, none of that, please. I think these people should take a trip downtown. Number two, sticky feet. I hate it when I step in something sticky, and every step I take goes... I mean, yucky, right, boys and girls? Number three, the sun. It's a little too hot for this old redhead, and I don't want to have melanoma. Yeah, that's right, I'm not into skin cancer. I won't knock any of your fetishes, but me personally, skin cancer is not one of them. So sorry to those who are into those stuff. Number four, skin cancer fetishes. What the hell is wrong with you? You should be ashamed of yourself. Number five, bad music. I love all music, all the way from the Jonas Brothers to Taylor Swift. I love it all, except country, rap, and screamo. Ugh, just get it all away from me, ewie. Number six, scary parts in movies. I like every other part, like when the family is all happy and doing cool things, but then it gets too scary. Haunting of Hill House is shit, because it's mostly scary. I want to see people happy and loving, not running for their life from an unseeable, unknowable entity that can pass through walls. That's why I like Scarecrow Gone Wild. Other than when it gets scary, it's all about some kids just having some fun. And that's what makes me smile big. Number seven, when people walk behind me, don't you ever walk behind me. I am trained to take anyone. You have no idea what I'm capable of. I'm skilled in my reaction time. I work real hard to keep on my watch constantly. So if you make the wrong move, it'll be your last move. Number eight, spiders. Number nine, the government. I think we should get them out of here and let us gamers run the show. I think we can do it better. I'm thinking for my presidency, I'm gonna do no taxes, no racism, two recesses and no homework. Let's go. Number 10, this sucks. Number 11, working. Ugh, why do we have to work? Can't we just stay inside where it's nice and do fun things like sitting down, Minecraft, lying down, eating, playing, petting my kitty cat? Like, why can't we, as a civilization, just do nothing collectively? Okay, those were things I don't like. Stay tuned for Weirder Objects review, and I'll catch you on the flip side.